This Christmas season, I welcome you from Miami, where I live. If you're stuck at the airport or shoveling snow, think of me here in Miami. Yes, it is a little windy, but at least we don't have snow. And also happy holidays while you are shoveling snow. And then